Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Esther. In this video, I made mayonnaise and I made it with different kinds of oil. I made it with canola oil, I made it with vegetable oil, I made it with olive oil, and they all have different results. So I'm going to be sharing my results one after the other. So stay tuned as we start to make our mayonnaise. And by the way, I watched sweet Adjele make this mayonnaise, and I decided to jump on a challenge of trying it with other oils. So please check out her channel. I'll put the link below in the description box. So for this recipe, or for this mayonnaise, we are going to be using egg, we're going to be using lime, and we're going to be using salt, and we're also going to be using oil. We're going to be using the different oil at different stages, and the quantities are in the description box below. First of all, we're going to put the egg, and we're going to whisk the egg. So as we are whisking the egg, we are adding up the ingredients little by little. You only need 1 tablespoon of lime. 1 tablespoon of lime. I'm using my teaspoon, so I know the measurement I wanted, and I was just taking it bit by bit. And this is my oil. I'm adding it bit by bit. You just be adding it, and be turning it or be stirring it till you get your desired consistency. So my plate was too small for me. As you can see, it was splashing all over, so I had to put it in a big bowl. And I'm going to continue to stir and to turn. So my oil is finished. I used 1/2 cup of oil, so I'm going to refill it. Remember, you just need 1 cup of oil. So I refilled my oil, and I continue stirring and pouring in my ingredients. And this is the consistency we arrived at. So I forgot to mention at the beginning, when we started this particular one, this is the one I did with the olive oil, and you can see the consistency, and our mayonnaise with olive oil is ready. I added everything. I didn't separate the egg yolk. I did everything, both the egg white and the egg yolk. And this is what we have from using the olive oil, lime, salt, and your egg. So next, we're going to be trying this with a blender, and like just what we did before, you just add all your ingredients. I add my egg, my oil, I add the 1/2 cup of oil first, and then some lime. I add my salt to taste. Remember, it's a salt to taste according to your taste. And I blended everything together, and whoo, it gave me this consistency. At first, I didn't know it was going to work. Like, I was just, of course, I told you, I was just experimenting on it. And yeah, it worked with the blender. And I added my remaining oil and blended it. And this is my final result. Yeah. At the end, I'm going to tell you what the taste it's like, and the consistency I like the most. I'm going to tell you. So right here, I'm scooping it out of the blender, and yeah, this is olive oil mayonnaise handmade, and this is olive oil mayonnaise blender made. And next, we are going to go ahead to try it with vegetable oil. You can see the difference in the color of the oil. The olive oil is kind of darker, and the vegetable oil is lighter. Just like before, just add our ingredients little by little, and we add our vegetable oil, we add our lime, our salt to taste, and we add our vegetable oil, and we continue to whisk, whisk, whisk. As you can see, it's beginning to thicken up. Yeah. After whisking and whisking and, you know, adding all the ingredients bit by bit, it continues to thicken up. And yeah, it is ready. Our vegetable oil mayonnaise is ready. So I'll tell you my best at the end. You can also comment in the comment section below, which color do you prefer, which oil do you think you will use. So here we're trying the blender method, and I've added my salt, my egg, and I added the vegetable oil and blended. This is what we got. This is the consistency, and you know, that was a failure. It didn't work. And now I'm going to be trying it with the canola oil. I did the blender method first. I've added my egg and everything, and I blended, and it was still the watery consistency that I got. And I added more oil, you know, just to complete my one cup of oil, and I blended and blended, and it didn't change anything. So it was still watery, and it was also a failure. I had to pour it out in a bowl to use my hand and stir to see if it was going to change, but it didn't change. And yeah, this is what we have. We have the handmade mayonnaise with olive oil. We have the blender made mayonnaise with olive oil, and we have the handmade mayonnaise with vegetable oil. And here we have our failed mayonnaise. We have the one of handmade vegetable oil mayonnaise failed, and we also have the canola oil failed. So yes, it's time to say my favorite, and my favorite is the vegetable oil mayonnaise handmade. The reason is because it's light, the taste is light. The olive oil has a little bit of strong taste, and the vegetable oil is so mild, and I like it like that. So that is my best among them together. Yeah, I put everything together, and I mean, I just put it together because it doesn't, for me, I don't want to keep it separately. And I stirred everything for them to have the same color, for them to meet up and, you know each other, greet each other. And yeah, that was it. That is it in my container. And I closed it, sealed it, and stored it in the fridge. And that is it for my experiment with canola oil, vegetable oil, and olive oil. So I want to ask you, have you subscribed? Have you given me a thumbs up yet? Please, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe, and please give me a thumbs up. When you subscribe, make sure you click on the notification bell so that whenever I upload a video, you will be notified. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Until then, please be safe. Stay in God, and I love you. Bye.